Hey Nolls, it's Linnell. So today I am finally answering you guys' long-awaited question, what is it like to be a woman at an engineering school? Check out my playlist down below, check out all of the down bar for information on my other college videos, advice videos. I go to Rose-Hulman Institute of Technology, number one in undergraduate engineering, by the way. So I'm pretty sure I can talk about this topic. Let's get into the video. What it's like to be a girl at an engineering school? Well, for one, usually you are the only girl in your classes. Now, in the beginning stages of your classes, like freshman year, when you're taking all like the more generic classes,
pause. By generic, I mean physics, calculus, the basics.
There's like two or three more girls in your classes, and this is in like a 25 to 30 sized class. There's like two or three other girls. Now me, I'm usually the only African American girl in my classes, but I'm a mechanical engineer. And a lot of the girls typically go into biomedical engineering and chemical engineering. I know those are like very girl, female heavy, like the ratio is better. Mechanical engineering, I'll tell you guys, like right now, I have two classes where I'm the only girl in my classes. And they're like 25 to 28 side classes, and I'm the only girl, like regardless of color, I'm not the only black girl, I'm the only girl in the classes. Sometimes it's like, dang, like there's really nobody else here. But usually it's okay. Now one thing is kind of like weird, because some guys are douchebags and some of them are like, oh well, girls can't do like this. And there are actually guys that actually think that, like genuinely think that just because of my genitals, I'm like less intelligent than them. Move in silence. You have to succeed in silence sometimes. But yeah, so some guys will have a problem with that. Sometimes you do have to like be more assertive, I feel like. Like you do have to be like, hey, like I think we should do this. Like everyone else is contributing. Like I'm not gonna be silenced just because the situation seems uncomfortable for anybody. Like to me, like to be honest, like I'm over the uncomfortable thing, because I took like engineering courses in high school too, which a lot of you might have taken if you're watching this video. It won't be like, oh, these guys, like, I don't know what's going on. If you're going into the engineering field, you should know that there's usually only going to be guys. It's kind of annoying when they have, like your guy talk, because I had an internship this past summer where most of the industry is, like, old white men. It's usually old white men, but, like, there's old black guys, too. Just older men and men in general, and they're, like, having the old good old boys, like, yeah, you know, it was so much better if the wife wasn't there. Like, I mean, if you didn't want a wife, why do you have a wife? You know what I'm saying? You're definitely more recognizable, so I guess that's a good thing, because, like, people that I honestly do not know the name of will be like, hey, Linnell, and I'll be like, I don't know you, but it's because, like, if you're in the same class with them, they're gonna remember your name because you're a girl, like, these are just facts. As an Emmy, this is my point of view, as an Emmy, there are like not that many girls. That's just the way it is. But you shouldn't be intimidated. Girl power, do your thing. But yeah, I guess that's kind of what it's like being a girl. Everybody's gonna know your name. People will doubt you, like, just prove them wrong, and don't let people step over you, because some people will be like, oh well, she's a girl, so she gets, like, it's easier for her to get so-and-so grade, or like other ridiculous stereotypes, negative stereotypes that like guys have in place usually when they're doing bad. Don't mind that, but you guys will rock it. I don't really have anything else to say. As a girl in engineering, there are very few of us. I know a lot of girls like join sororities to be closer with the other girls on campus. I'm not in a sorority. I could bring somebody onto my channel if you guys wanted to know about that. But yeah, that's all I have for this video. Leave comments down below. Leave video suggestions down below, and do not forget to subscribe and like this video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you on my next video.